Time for another randomized Deep Rock Galactica build. Second one is Gunner. As usual, first things first, I'll be finding out what weapons he has. One is minigun, and one is magnum. Next is the mods. 1, 2, 1, 3. 1, 2, 1, 3. Now the one with only two options, 2. He has 7 options for overclocks. We got number 5, which is compact feed mechanism. So we'll have a lot of ammo, a little less rate of fire. The bulldog, 1, 2, 1. Three, one. Blow-through bulldog, which is a little unusual. I think I've only ever tried this once before. I've got 6 options for overclocks. Got number 5, which is elephant rounds. Alright, well, I definitely have not tried this before. Blow-through elephant rounds. I mean, it'll definitely kill grunts. If nothing else, pickaxe is lower recharge time. Now the perks. There are 13 perk options. 10, 6, 12. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 3, 4, 5, 6, and 12. It's a bug thing. Stinky. 9 active perks, 9 and 3. Got hover boots again in Iron Well. I think I've gotten hover boots more than half the time on these. 2 and 1, it's already what it is. And 3. Grenade is 1. I'm gonna step in here and say we've had that last time. I'm rerolling that. Okay, you know what? Really wants to give me stickies. That's what it'll be. 2, 3. And still got more health on the shield. So that's the loadout that we've got, except one last thing is Bosco. 1, 3, 1, 1. Extra Rommet Bosco. Extra Rommet? What am I saying? Extra Rocket? And it's a scary rocket, so maybe I can try to crowd control a little with that. I'm never happy to see either of these instead of Dig Speed, but I guess it means he'll be more likely to save me from a cave leech before I die. And finally, what's our look? Grizzled looking old guy. Okay, solo mission here is named Frightened Sadness, which seems pretty appropriate to me for a mission with Cave Leech Cluster. I don't know all the rules about Cave Leech spawning. I will say I have gotten a mission. Why'd that one die so fast? I have gotten a Cave Leech Cluster mission before that had 0 Cave Leeches on it, but certainly wouldn't expect that to happen. I'm a little concerned about not having blow-through on the minigun. I will say, though, might be able to get some nice multi-kills using blow-through elephant rounds. Also, potentially some very unfortunate misses, but you never know.
Right there.
Trying to get some light.
Follow me. Well, I think we're actually doing all right so far.
Here, NATO sites and a goo bomber nearby. Coincidentally, there's only two biomes where NATO sites actually spawn outside of breeders, and this is one of them. Hello. Hello. They're all spawning back here, huh? Weird little gypsy doodle this guy just took here. Cross Praetorians really don't do anything. I am pretty sure I have never gotten down because of a Frost Praetorian. Which I guess is what you would expect if you take a normal Praetorian and then remove most of its ability to do damage. There you are. And there you go. I got more of them than I thought it would.
Swarm! It's a big one, team!
Again, he's not doing anything. Why do you exist? You're so bad.
Last of the wave is approaching you now. Keep it together.
That's not good. Oof. Hey, where'd that guy go? Where'd that guy go? Bosco. There we go. I knew it.
I got the deposit. Sometimes I wonder if mining is all there is to life. Then I punch myself in the
nose. And my ammo is already not doing too hot, though. Unfortunate.
Supply drop has been ordered and is on the way.
Already about halfway done with Hollow Knight. This is what usually happens, honestly. I don't know why Hollow Knight is so much easier than the other secondaries. I don't think I've ever had trouble getting it.
I need the mule right here, right now.
Right, there's still a little up there.
Ollie, over here.
That's not much, though. Whatever.
Knife for me, please. Take care of this.
I'll just eat another one right now. That's fine. There's enough lying right there that I might as well before I move on. Okay. That might be the first time I've seen a leech spawn in a tunnel. Unless this counts as a room, which maybe it does.
Right now. mind this. That's it. Back to depositing minerals. This take is time, old lady. I've got to obey.
See you over there, illuminated by exploder glow.
A swarm is heading your way. Load up.
Not seeing any other cave leeches. NATO sites are being a real problem. Can't see shit. It's not loaded. That's really bad. Oof. I feel like my crowd controls are really bad like this. Praetorian behind you? I don't think so. Pretty sure there was only the one that died. But this is a very inconvenient location, huh? You know what? I'll just go back to resupply anyway. How did none of that hit me? Oppressor has really got screwed in the hitboxes department, I think. That was inside of my body. There was one.
No more oppression. Molly. Help me with the minerals here. No more room. Time for the faucet.
Secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
see some light.
Down it goes.
Follow me, Bosco.
Move your tin ass over here and hurry, please.
Go! Get to work!
I suppose if it's somewhere that a brood nexus is allowed to spawn, it's somewhere a leech is allowed to spawn. Bosco, I want you to kill that. Although it might just get frozen in a moment here. Already most of the way. Yikes. At least they can get frozen sometimes around here. Although maybe they don't. That's weird. Maybe they don't get insta-killed by environmental freezes. Ever since the change to make them die when frozen, I haven't seen a live frozen glyphid swarmer, but I guess they can still exist. I was just hanging in midair there.
requisitioned. Launching now.
This is a bit of an awkward cave. Guys are spawning.
No, the flares are recharging. Donkey, come here.
Sneaky spot. Don't get me. Shell back hanging out, but I don't know, maybe he will be able to get to me. Love an extremely well-timed snowstorm. Down I go. Just eat it before you get bonked. I live. Maybe I'll just, like, be down here now. Maybe that's fine. I forgot I have It's a Bug thing. I... never, ever something I would normally equip. I've been shooting loot bugs for no reason. That was a cave leech. Talking to myself over the cave leech sound. Yeah, I'm not messing around with the upper part of that room anymore. That's too much of a pain to traverse. Unless I end up needing to, which I hope I don't. Looks like I'm going to, because that just looped around. Alright. Loop bug radius feels kind of small. Molly, don't swivel me around like that.
Swarm detected. Get ready. They'll be with
you. Oof. This is an awful place to fight. I should actually just head back down. That's a noise that you'd love to hear in a situation like this. I actually really need to clear these nada sites. Ah, but the swarmers too. Oh, it took the other path. Don't bite me. Around again. Does he not think he can pass through here? Weird if true. Oh, thanks, Bosco. Hello? You okay? Alright, that was weird and bad. Let's quickly restock back up to max, and then try clamber up out of here. This doesn't really go anywhere. Thought there was a plateau up here, but there's not. Maybe there used to be before the bulk blew up. Complicated everything. Not having extra range on that hurts. The AoE. I've missed at least like two or three attacks that way in this mission. I'm just expecting it to go a little bit farther than it actually does.
got the deposit. Die!
Yeah, that's so weird. They just don't die. They just get frozen. It was very strange to me that it would work that way. But it does. Kind of alarming. Kind of wish I hadn't opened up that hole for bugs to crawl through.
Swarm! I repeat, swarm!
Clusters would have been so useful on this. That's enough, actually, but I kind of want to see what's in that room down there. I don't even want that nitra. Not worth it right now. No recoil mod on elephant rounds is super slow. Pretty hard to justify using. Concerned about unseeable cave leeches. Should anything to get here. At least there's this. Yeah, I think my final thoughts on this is, for any, like, non-elimination mission, I hate minigun that doesn't have blowthrough rounds. I think it feels really bad against normal groups of enemies. The end, no moral. Good thing I can sprint back 12% faster. A real game changer. I'm glad I at least have these hot springs here so I won't get frozen by some event on the way back.
Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
Before that I came into this spot that had those, I was sitting at like 80% frozen for a long time. That was pretty good to blow through at that time. When the terrain herds them together like that, you can feel it. I only wish I could feel it with my automatic weapon instead. Up this way. Yes. All these jellyfish get lost. Nades.
Shield charge and ready.
But plenty more jellyfish.
Drop pod.
Go away.
T-minus 2 minutes. The mule has been successfully retrieved. Make it snappy, team. The drop pod won't hang around forever. Good work. We're pulling you back in.
Kind of a stressful cave. Not gonna lie. Just having a lot of ammo does not necessarily make the minigun good at clearing swarms. Time for the public game. Fingers crossed for Sticky Flame Driller. Really any kind of driller, if I'm being honest. Someone who can kill a crowd of grunts quickly and efficiently.
This is a salvage mission. A previous crew lost their mini mules that dropped.
Hello, Inorporal.
Lives in this cave. Find and repair the lost mules, get the drop pod operational, and return to base. Expect heavy infestation and try not to mess it up like your former colleagues.
Don't remember the exact rules, but starting to fix this thing might prompt a swarm. Well, not a swarm, but like a big wave. See. Airbug spawning. Not a terribly dangerous wave, though. Remember that time. Not that it really saves you very much, but I did remember. Hello. Mark that for later. There's another one up here too. Didn't realize you can actually use these to find them. I didn't notice before that they have like entry chutes, like a normal one would. Another one. I don't think so.
So long, suckers. I need a damn minecart on this. Where is it?
Glad to have a scout.
We rock! Welcome to the team.
Did it actually have nothing? That's kind of messed up. I think those mines might be the most spherical thing in this game. Because Enor pearls are pretty angular.
Me
No. Using elephant rounds on Noctera feels like such overkill, but like, what else am I gonna spend them on? I can spend them on grunts, but that's not much better. Even if I am hitting multiple grunts at a time. In fact, it's probably worse. Ultimate power of It's a Bug Thing. Finally, I can splat those loot bugs without using a power attack. That compressed gold later. Or you know what? I might as well start getting at it right now. One more gunk seed? Right down there. More ammo left for this, though. Yeah, see that loser of a scout attacking those loot bugs to get their minerals? What a chump. Doesn't even have the objective best perk in the game. Machine events or nothing, huh? Oh, that's the good stuff. No nitro in that bug, apparently. Yeah, get him. Nice. I almost completely fucked that up. Basically, I did completely fuck it up. But at least it fled in the right direction. Still be catchable. Unfortunately, I have no extra ammo. Gotta do this. Completely out of zips.
Follow them and let's get that drop pod fixed. Remember, you can always deposit on the side of the drop pod.
It's heading for the ship. Bam!
All mules secured. Now to get the pod working. First, establishing a proper...
Maybe I could have just gone up this way. Well, you know.
Set up the uplink.
Same difference.
Hang in there.
So that might have been connected to up there, so maybe not. A lot of grunts.
Ready. Triangulation initiated. Do not leave the triangulation zone or visit the connection. We only got one shot of this.
Not quite a headshot. Thought I heard... Oh, that's what I heard. I thought I heard a ruler walking. They have weird sticky footsteps, but it was goo instead. Frozen.
Traitorian down.
Grabbing him.
Supply pod launched. Better stand back. Fuel cells arrived. Connect them to the drop pod by dragging out the charge cable.
A little cramped here. That's better.
Supplies are on the way. Fuel cells charging. Stay close to keep them operating.
I'm gonna hang out down here, I think. That went south pretty quickly. Sort of forgot we had two gunners, and for a second I was like, did I somehow get a second shield? Bugs are pathing to us in weird ways.
Nitro's been withdrawn, and supply pod is inbound.
I don't think we need that resupply, but it's better to have them in more than one place. Who's down? You're down. You're very protected. Plus one HP, poggers. Hello. How'd you get in there? This build works just fine in a mission where you actually have other teammates. It's only a problem when you're trying to clear swarms by yourself.